I mean, I didn't have any plans.
Here we go.
You all right, Terrence?
Pardon? Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
I know what it's like to want to focus on everyone else when we're all in shit. We need to rest.
With respect, Reverend, we all need to rest. But if we're going to make it through this...
Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Annie.
Hi, Annie.
My mother died 5 years ago. Cancer. It's terrible to say, but I'm glad she's not here to see what's happening to Redfall. She loved this place. Loved me. Loved my father. But a month ago, he disappeared. I can only think that those monsters took him. But I have his pocket watch. It's been in our family for a long time. I was hoping you could do something for me. Would you take it and place it on my mother's grave? At least this way they can be at rest together. It might seem small, but it's important to me. I would be very grateful. Thank you.
Speak my mind. I'm not going to be quiet about it.
Say what you need to say.
You sent people to Avum. You let folks get taken in by those devils.
I know. I know what I did.
well.
Ghost in it. No more creepers. Watch out. Looks like a real drama queen. That's better.
hell up, you know? Like my dad used to say, ships rise with the tide.
Auntie, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you got dragged down into this. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
Help me out, won't ya?
He knows what he did.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You sure owe you one.
Just set me free and I'll get out. I was sure I was dead.
it. Got them all.
Bloodsucker dinner?
Sisters. All of them. Just me. Just me and Andy.
Last one's down and dusted.
Things in to kill us all?
Enough! Both of you! Listen to yourselves. You want to waste time blaming each other until one of you forces the other out into the street at gunpoint? I saw it happen in the shelter. It only took 2 days for everyone to turn on each other. I'm gonna sit here.
Anna?
Up. And I'm sure my father thanks you too.
I never ask about who or why when it comes to a job. Long as the checks don't bounce. Bellwether C-Suite never saw fit to tell us anyway. A client like Ava must be top shelf. Can't remember the last time they sent in so many operators. They'll send more when they find out them choppers ain't shit. Mission Rendezvous was an Avum clinic at Redfall Regional. Objective was to clean up some film footage. Gut tells me that clinic's tied into all the insanity on this island. So, that's where we're going next. It ain't charity, it's survival. So wipe that grin off your damn beak.
Hey, I gotta talk to you. Before we got here, my brother was nabbed by some of those cultists. We couldn't stop him, we couldn't find him. Now we can't go out there and get him. Anna's been messing with the radio since we got here. I heard him talking. They dug in at an old house near the church. You know, the one by Wheeler Sporting Goods. Could you find my brother for me? Me and Anna would be grateful. Little guy needs an uncle, right? You get it?
Bill Weather was after a film canister in the Avon Clinic at the hospital. Must be something real important on it.
Is there someone that shouldn't be here?
Looks like some kind of safe house. Good place to hunker down and stock up after we secure it.
Thank you. Oh, hello.
No more vampires.
Safe house. Ghosting out.
done dusting.
Your heart's...
Clear. That's better.
What's that? The radio?
Oh, you found them, huh? Shame what happened to him. Guess we all lost someone out there, though. Thanks for trying.